It's supposed to be a place of dignity and tranquility, but that wasn't the case in one area cemetery.
The cemetery in Spiro, Oklahoma, turned into the scene of an armed robbery. The suspect still on the loose tonight. 4029's Tony Russell has more on where the investigation stands.
At the New Hope Garden of Memories, people pay their respects to family and friends lost. But Sunday night, deputies and police were here investigating an armed robbery.
Too close to home.
Neighbors who lived down the street from the cemetery did know until this morning that an armed robbery happened.
I was scared, and I can't imagine. Just right down the road from where I live, it was a little bit scary.
Landscapers who tend to the many grave sites say things are usually quiet here.
It's scary to know that you might be out here doing something and somebody's going to come up and rob you while you're out here working, because you're out here by yourself quite a bit.
Anybody that comes up here to rob somebody is not respectful to anybody, and I hope they catch who did it.
Tony Russell reporting. Now, deputies believe drugs were involved in the armed robbery.
They say their suspect was driving a newer model white Dodge Charger. He may be in.